Jesus, I just want to turn left. then maybe I will. Thank you. Knock, knock. Yes. How? Yes, it's locked. I can. I was looking for you.
I'm here.
Need any help?
Holding it down until we lock up.
Need any help?
No. Well, we're just fielding. Like, we did everything basically while the lights were on. Oh my god, people. Wait. How the. No, I'm intimidated. This for real. Randall!
Yeah, it's locked.
Randall? This is locked.
Whoever just drove in or something? I don't know if they just drove in.
No, somebody really locked this.
At all? It's not in your face?
No, this is done.
Light.
What's the... Do you know the combo? Okay. It's probably to keep people from just coming in at this point.
You don't want to bellow the combination really loud across the
way. For some reason.
Yeah. I'm gonna go pee. You can come on in.
Now I can come on in.
Wow. Yeah. Getting ready to rest for the weather, I think.
I'm gonna check out our stuff.
I guess straight.
I had no idea which direction we were.
Wait, is this your bag?
Yeah, that's not my bag.
Okay, cool. The tarps and the sandbags. And the garbage cans. Do you want to drape something over those or put that with the kitchen stuff?
No, we don't want to steam it into the
kitchen.
Put it in a place that is not the edge of the eaves that comes pouring in.
Yeah.
Just move it out. Move it away from any rails.
Do you want to drop this in this?
Yeah.
All right, yeah. Turn that upside down. That's okay. We got more.
Was it something in Fallen Cosmos I read about knowledge is power, France is bacon? Or is that completely unrelated and I just saw it in the fridge?
In the fridge.
Somebody.
I saw a post recently about how they misheard it.
Yeah.
They said it all the time and they thought that they said. France.
So then he was in like a philosophy class or something and he says to his teacher. So one time my dad said knowledge is power and the teacher says France is bacon. And he's like, yeah, what does that mean?
Oh, France is bacon.
Humans. once there's water in it.
Hey, that'll hold it down.
Everybody pee in the bucket. We need this one.
One more tar. Shutting down. So is the kitchen stuff at a place where you feel good about it?
I want to throw this one lengthwise over this chair.
Is everything accessible here that you need to be accessible?
Yeah, if I eat something, it's going to be a cold sandwich in the fridge.
Okay. And you can get in and out of the cooler.
Cooler. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
The tape is under the first aid, or on the first aid cart, so if you need to tape anything down, it's right there. Who came in? Is somebody? Huh?
Was that somebody actually showing up? Is that what
Where is it? Oh. Wait, so is she back there?
Yeah, I saw lights. Just a second ago.
I probably went.
Separate kickstand to go back there because I couldn't fit anything in there. My old kickstand wouldn't attach to it, and with bigger mountain bike tires on it as it came too, there was totally no space down there, so I had to get something separate.
on the pallets under the truck.
Look in the cab of the truck because Jimmy.
Well, it's the padlock.
Where's the booth, AP?
Somebody's hand. I'm not putting a key down.
But I can show you the key pocket.
Oh, where?
Right inside.
Yeah, I just put it on the carpet because there's goobers in that pocket. Just right there in that pile.
There it is. Do you want me to leave the air pot with you, or do you want me to take it and bring fresh hot water in the morning?
Yeah.
Yeah? No? Yeah?
Take.
Take? Okay. Do you want to make some tea before or not?